With the support of the other, not even the sky seemed out of reach. Ember took a brief dive for the scarf, and Rhyme smiled, echoing her happiness.
What?
They climbed ever higher, the tree's height seeming boundless. The forest and the bridge between them always provided a way. A towering wooden structure emerged from the forest. It felt out of place in the forest around them. A structure of ambition, of desire, as if it had been built because the world below had not been enough. As the great observatory opened, they glimpsed a wonder, a shooting star. It seemed to promise a future together. Anything seemed possible. They left the observatory gate and entered the forest. The star blazing in their memories, the same color as the ore. They felt invigorated, eager to press on.